Oh, hello there. Mega Bug X. Storm. Interesting. Oh, and this, I get the statue on this way. Okay. Oh, I get it. Get it. Okay. Hey, here. Yeah, all I need to do is get back through that, go that way, and then I can get whatever that is. Basically the secret as well. Yeah. the bag. Oh. See? First try. First try. Just gonna need to let me right there. Face jump. That is definitely nice.
So this makes my double jump useless.
Oh, and it can be used under. Me back to there. Do I want to do anything? Can't do. The reason I haven't gone. Pretty sure it's telling me I need to do this. Oh, that one's electric. God, maybe that's worth it. Actually. Oh, that's why I can't get up there yet. That doesn't save. Now. Yeah. I want to go explore, but I really should stop. I can't go down. I mean, this cut off entirely? Oh, no, because I can fall down.
You know, instead of doing that, let's just go to a teleporter. This will be fine.
Right? Sure. This seems like. Which does what? What does this do? No, exactly what this does. This is what it means. And energy. I thought I just heard some crash frigate news. Prime. Oh, here's the save. So here's where I will call it. Everything is X. I think he chose a dude was an X. I first saw him. He's like, you know what? I actually kind of need some samples. Samples. Oh, hi. Eggs.
Oh,
crap will work better. This looks crummy. So the fact that space jump works underwater, I mean, you don't gain height from it. The fact that it works underwater is kind of crazy. I guess they wanted to kind of do a, give it some more utility without the suit, gravity suit. Somebody did a thing. That's the wrong button. That's the wrong button. You know, I was trying to do this, Samus. Oh, hi. Hi.
In a small area, a window is required. Usually, it is used for the dying children.
Alright. Oh my gosh. Who needs this, right?
Who needs it?
That's a follow. I can see that. Thank you for the follow. That's definitely power bombs, of which I've collected one. I have collected one, but I don't have it yet. Okay. There is. Oh, it's right there. I might be. Just partially blind. big load, so... It's wet, but you can. May have failed this mission. Wave beam, they gave me cheap knockoff. Other M garbage. Is this the suit? It's a grabberty. That is a grabberty. Better than the gold plate was. Oh, of course. Okay. Baria text from extreme. Every other game, extreme temperatures, including ice and heat. Yes. Okay. Boss? They need a whole area that's just that. Every game should have
one. Uploading data.
Right, Adam.
The X have spread across the entire planet. Assume all living organisms have by now been replaced by X.
Yes.
There is another problem you may have noticed. The temperature of ZDR has started to fall. I cannot say for certain if the X are to blame, but the drop in temperature is indisputable. The gravity suit should keep you insulated from the effect of low temperatures. Even so, beware the unexpected, and proceed with caution.
Thanks, Adam. Various suit did just fine in other games. Everything is Gore-Tex now! Oh! Interesting. The water places, water worlds, I don't care for. Ice worlds are great. Probably be. Because, yeah, I mean, look at them. It clearly goes down. There is a fire beam here. Some sort. Probably right there. Maybe someday I should learn to use it. Especially when it breaks the shield. Got gooped to death. Oh.